labeled a rapist, a murderer, vilified, and dehumanized. My family and I suffered an injustice by the very people who are supposed to protect and serve us.